Winnie Kiza is one of the prominent political figures in Kasese district. Away from Kasese, Kiza is a firm pillar of the opposition and was its leader in parliament during one of the most contentious times for Uganda's opposition.
I wasn't in the meeting at party headquarters that decided. Nevertheless, I have enjoyed serving as the leader of the opposition.
She also delivered the opposition's most emphatic win, ensuring that all of Kasese's 6 parliamentary seats went to the opposition in the 2016 elections. Kiza, who allied herself with General Mugisha Muntu when he was FDC president, was one of his key allies, and when General Muntu lost an internal contest, Winnie went cold on the party, raising hopes that maybe she would follow Muntu to the newly formed Alliance for National Transformation Party. However, the leader to whom these credentials belong has now decided and will not be seeking re-election as the district's woman MP.
I have talked and talked about overstaying in power. I will not be different if I sought office this time.
This raises questions on what her next move will be. She, however, maintains that she has not quit politics.
I can only give you an assurance that I'm not giving up on the fight to redeem our country. I'm not giving up on the fight to defend our people who are in prison. I'm not giving up on the fight to continue seeking for change, the change that we so much desire. I know someday we shall overcome.
While announcing her decision, the Kasese woman MP thanked the people of Kasese for standing behind her during her time in parliament.
I know the people of Kasese still loved me and they wanted me to continue being their members of parliament. And it's a job I loved doing because I knew I had the backing of my people and I had their support. I want to thank you for the support you have given me, the people of Kasese. I want to thank God for making it possible for me to serve you diligently, with dignity, with honor and respect.
Kasese District is currently represented by 6 Forum for Democratic Change legislators, and questions abound over Honorable Kiza's future, with speculation rife that she will seek a national political platform. Ali Mivule, NTV.